Our country sinks beneath the yoke. It weeps, it bleeds, and each new day a gash is added to her wounds.
Each new morn, new widows howl, new orphans cry. New sorrows strike heaven on the face that it resounds as if it felt with Scotland.
Who comes here?
Our countryman who seems a stranger to us.
My ever gentle cousin. Welcome hither.
Stand Scotland where it did?
Alas, poor country. Almost afraid to know itself. It cannot be called our mother, but our grave. What's the newest grief? Each minute teems a new one.
How does my wife?
Why, well.
And all my children?
Well, too.
The tyrant has not battered at their peace.
No, they were well at peace when I did leave them.
Be not a niggard of your speech. How goes it?
Your eye in Scotland will create soldiers, make our women fight to doff their dire distresses.
We are coming thither.
Gracious England hath lent us good seaward and 10,000 men. An older and a better soldier none that Christendom gives us.
Would I could answer this comfort with the like, but I have words that would be howled out in the desert air where hearing should not catch them.
What concern they?
The main part pertains to you alone.
If it be mine, keep it not from me. Quickly, let me have it.
Your castle is surprised, your wife and babe savagely slaughtered.
Merciful heaven. What, man? Near pull your hat upon your brows. Give sorrow words.
My children, too.
Wife, children, servants, all that could be found.
And I must be from thence. My wife killed, too.
I have said.
Be comforted. Let's make us medicines of our great revenge to cure this deadly grief.
He has no children.
All, my pretty ones.
Did you say all? Hellkite! What, all my pretty chickens and their dam at one fell swoop?
Dispute it like a man.
I shall do so. But I must also feel it as a man. I cannot but remember such things were. That were most precious to me. Did heaven look on and would not take their part? Sinful Macduff, they were all struck for thee. Not for their own demerits, but for mine fell slaughter on their souls. Heaven rest them now.
Be this the whetstone of your sword. Let grief convert to anger. Blunt not the heart. Enrage it.
Short all intermission. Front to front, bring thou this fiend of Scotland and myself.
Our power is ready. Macbeth is ripe for shaking.
Within my sword's length, set him. If he escape, heaven forgive him too.